Hello guys and welcome to What is the Output series in Python Programming by Amul's Academy. So today in this tutorial, I will give you a program. You need to guess the output of that program. So here is the today's program. This question was asked by someone in the comment box. And now pause this video and try to guess the output of this program. After that, I'll execute that and I'll explain you the concept. I hope now you have your answer. So we'll execute this program. So first we need to save this and run this program. And here is the output. That is, first one is few words, that is the nested list. And here we can see a single list which contains two values, that is few and words, and third is R. So here the first output is for this, okay. Second is for this and third is for this. So now I will explain you about the program. First, here we took a list called list1 and these are all the elements of that list, okay. This list also contains a nested list, that is list within the list. Next, we printed the result for this, okay. So to understand this program, first you need to understand the slicing operation as well as nested list concept, okay. So this slicing operation will give the sublist from the list, right? If you want to get a sublist from the list, then we'll use this slicing operation. And the syntax is simple. We need to mention the list name, on which list we are applying this slicing operation. Next, you need to mention the start, from where you need to start, and end, where you need to end, and this is the step, okay. And here end is exclusive. The return output of this slicing operation is a list, okay. This operation will return a list, okay. So this is the basic information about the slicing operation. So in the program, first we are printing the value present from 3 to 4. So this is the list, list 1 of 3 and 4, okay. So list 1 is the list name, and here we can see these brackets. 3 is the start value and 4 is the end value, okay. So we need to start from 3 and end is 4. As I said, 4 is exclusive. So this operation will return a list with the value present at the index 3, okay, because 4 is exclusive, 4 is not included. So it will start from 3 and it will end there itself, okay. So in the list we can see this is the 0th index, 1, 2, and this is the 3rd index, and in the 3rd index there is a list present, okay. So this is the output for this statement. Slicing operation will return a list, okay. So it will return a list, and the value present in the index 3, that is nothing but a list with the value few and words, okay. That's why in the first step we got this output, okay. So here we can see we got this output, okay. It will return the value present in the 3rd index, that is this list of few and words, and it will return a list. That's why we are getting the nested list, okay. So next, here we can see list 1 of 3, 4 and 0. We write index like this when we are using nested list. So when we want to get the values from the nested list, we'll use the index like this, okay. So this is the next question. So previously we got the output for this, right? So this is the slicing operation. We got the output as, right? In that we want the first element, that is nothing but element present in the 0th index, that is the first value. Here we can see in this list, okay, only one value is present, that is this list, okay, this list, right? Inside this list, first element is this only, right? Index of this is 0. There is no other element. So this is the first element. That's why we will get the output like this. So this was the list. In that, we want the first element or the element present in the zeroth index, but this list contains only one element, that is another list, that is this, right? That's why it will return this. So next we want this, okay? So here I'll write, if I want list one of 3 slicing operation, then output will be the a list, and it is the third element, that is nothing but a list, few and words. Okay, so this is the output for this. Next, if I want the first element in this list, okay, so then I can write like this, list one of 0th index means first value, right? So we'll get this as the output. Okay, so now if I write list one of, in that if I want to access the first element, okay, so in this I want to access the first element, then what is the output? Okay, in this list we can see two values, that is 0 and 1. So the value present in the first index is words, will get output as words. But in the program we are not asking about that, we mentioned another index also, that's nothing, but in this words I want the element present in the second index, list 1. So 0, 1, in that I want the element present in the second index. Okay, here W is 0, O is 1, R is 2. Okay, so we want the element present in the second index, that is nothing but R. That's why in the output I got R. Here we can see. Okay, so this is about the indexing in the nested list. Now I hope you understood the program. So that's it for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.